I'm Rick, a puppet.
And I'm Morty, a puppet version, though.
And you're about to see a special clip about gerbils and TV, how to make TV. Take it away.
For the last 5 years, I've been the guy that's been trying to subvert a normal sitcom. Now I get to just be the guy that tries to make things normal.
And then they go to, like, the planet of the gerbils, and the gerbils live in humans' butts. You know what I mean? Like that's their society. It's like there's a bunch of humans walking around that are like their homes. Like, you know?
The writing process on Rick and Morty is very unstructured.
You guys have lives? They do?
Well, like,
they go to work and stuff?
Yeah, I mean, the humans have sort of like normal lives that are very boring. And it's like the real people running things with the gerbils.
So what you're saying is it's actually just a different version of Earth, only where gerbils live in people's butts.
Right.